Well, thank you again for joining with us for this official opening and rededication. And we've said a few words inside, so I'm just going to say a very short prayer of blessing, and then we're going to ask our town mayor if he would cut the ribbon just inside the door and welcome us all into the building and into that redeveloped part for the first time. So would you join me by bowing your heads in prayer? Almighty God, our loving Heavenly Father, we thank you for the building that you have provided to Gilgal Baptist Church. We pray that you will help us to use it as a resource for the community to bring social and spiritual well-being to the people of Porthcawl. Bless this redeveloped building and everything that takes place within it. Bless this community of Porthcawl with your love and with your care. All of this we ask in the name of our Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to declare this building an extension open. A fantastic building that it is, and I hope that much of the community has plenty of joy and time out of this facility. Thank you very much.
Hello, it was my privilege to be pastor here for almost 20 years, back in the from 1986 onwards, and it is such a thrill to see the work continuing, to see this brand new work that's gone on here in the building, and to see the work of the Lord carrying on. Happy 150th to all at Gilgal.
So I'm so excited about what you're doing here at Gilgal. Being here today is amazing. I'm loving what you've done with this place here. So happy 150th anniversary, happy birthday from the Locks.
What can I say, Gilgal Baptist Church? 150 years. Congratulations. And wow, what a lovely new building you have here. All God's blessings as you continue to worship here and serve Him faithfully in this community.
This is fantastic, the changes that have been done to this church in preparation for the 150th and the cafe and everything else. Brilliant. Well done. Happy 150th.
Happy birthday, Gilgal Baptist Church here at Porthcawl. We're celebrating 150th anniversary. We give thanks for all that has been achieved in Jesus' name in this place and within this community. May God bless the witness, the worship, the celebration, the family events that are happening here at Gilgal. Many happy returns, Gilgal.